Hello you guys. Today I'm going to be demoing a bath bomb from a company called Rock and Oil Naturals. Rock and Oil. And this bath bomb of theirs is called One Toke Over the Line. It's supposed to smell like cannabis, sage, lavender, and patchouli. It doesn't contain any THC or CBD. It's only done with essential oils to mimic that scent. And so I had to get this one. It's wrapped in plastic, so this is what it looks like without the plastic. Isn't it gorgeous? That lovely, lovely gold shimmer all on the top of it. And it looks like there's some sprinkle mixed through it as well. And yeah, there's definitely sparkle mixed through it and a whole bunch on the top. So now I'm going to put it in the tub. The scent is very strong and it's mostly lavender. There's lots of lavender in this. So for those of you who like lavender things, you'd really like this. The scent is nice and strong. I smell a little bit of the patchouli and even less so of that cannabis smell, but the lavender it's nice. It's nice and strong and refreshing. Comes out with this pink color it's so pink red. It's the camera even finds it hard to pick up because it's so bright, but it's really cool. It looks like a red heart or something like that. Makes really pretty bath art. Just look at all of that beautiful shimmer in the water. This really has a really pretty sort of silvery blue glitter in the water. And it's really, really pretty. And this is a really nice color of blue. It's like a robin's egg blue. It's really pretty. And the scent is nice. I wish the bath bomb were a little bit bigger, but other than that, I like this bath bomb and I would recommend this bath bomb to anyone who's on the fence about buying it or thinking about buying it. I would suggest that you do because I love this bath bomb. It's very enjoyable. It's pretty to look at before you put it in the water and it's beautiful when it dissolves in the water. And again, there's no real ring here. There's no blue ring around the tub. There's a little bit of pink. And it was an easy, easy, easy cleanup. So thanks for watching. If you enjoy this video, give me a thumbs up down below and subscribe to my channel. And that way you'll be notified on the next demo. Thanks for watching and we'll talk to you on the next video, you guys. Bye-bye.